Peter. I've been thinking about what you said, and I think we need to talk. Meet me at the diner we used to go to all the time.
Well, guess she's still talking to me at least. I get to apologize for being a jerk after all.
I've been thinking about what you said the other night.
Watch out!
Parker. Pass a message along for me. If you ever want to see this girl alive again, tell your photogenic arachnid friend that he will meet me alone at the Enric Towers, 3 o'clock this afternoon.
Okay, Doc. I'm here. Where is she?
Oh, she's safe. For now. Why don't you come and get her? No more stops between here and the end of the line.
Let her go, you freak!
Do you see her here? No. I'll not risk my pride hostage for evil. Stand still, you coward!
Mary Jane didn't do anything!
Did Rosie do anything? Did she? I despise you.
I didn't kill your wife.
Stand. Oh, you did more than just kill Rosie. You destroyed my life. Pathetic. Your protestations of innocence sicken me. When I catch you, I'll tear your legs off.
When I catch you...
I've got to stop this train. Everyone on board will be killed.
peons. I have business with your savior.
You did it!
Of course. And not to conclude our business.
I have the tritium in here.
A pleasure doing business with you one final time, Osborne. I leave you to your business and go to tend my own.
Before I kill you, I want to see who you are. Peter? How can you be Spider-Man? Spider-Man killed my dad. My dad loved you like a son. Like a son.
Harry, we don't have time for this. Octavius has MJ. You have to tell me where he is. I have to save her.
Mary Jane. Octavius. He has a lab that he set up on an abandoned pier. She's probably there.
We'll talk later, Harry. I promise.
My masterpiece recreated. Oh, Rosie, if only you could see it.
Don't worry, MJ. I'll get you out of here.
Your cheap theatrics today, Cretan. I see Osborne was too weak stomached to kill you. No matter, I'll take great pleasure in rending you limb from limb myself.
Peter.
Oh, well. Parker, you've been sabotaging me all along. You killed my Rosie. I'm going to kill the woman you love, and then I'm going to kill you.
No one else is gonna die. This ends now.
Indeed it does.
That's this one. How many of these things does he have scattered around this place?
When I catch you, I'll tear your legs off.
I can't let you do this. The city will be destroyed. Oh.
Only you shall be destroyed today,
Great. What would an out-of-control fusion reaction be without bursts of plasma? The reactor doesn't seem to be responding. There must be another switch somewhere.
This experiment will prove my genius for all time.
That should do it. Wait a second. The reactor. The energy field is super concentrating. I think I'm in trouble. Why didn't that work? I switched everything off just like last time. It just isn't fair.
No. My shield.
No more shield, huh? That sounds like my cue.
Insects like you must be swat. Parker, you'll pay dearly for your treachery.
Kill me.
Fight me! Stand and fight me!
You're a fool to get so close.
Doc, you don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh, you're quite wrong about that.
Fight me! Stand and fight me!
Oh no!
Stand still, coward!
Those arms,
away with
they're
you.
Controlling you somehow.
When I catch you, I'll tear your legs off.
Fight me! Stand and fight me!
When I catch you, I'll
tear your legs off. Stay back, insect. Stand still.
When I catch you, I'll tear your legs off. You're a fool to get so close. I will laugh over your broken corpse.
Away with you! Fight me! Stand and fight me!
Oh no!
I despise you. I will destroy you. Stand still, coward.
What have we done? What have I done?
Dr. Octavius, we have to stop that reactor before it's too late.
This is bad.
There's only one thing to do. Get the young lady out. I'm sorry, Peter. You weren't to blame for the accident. My hubris, my vanity cost Rosie her life. Now I must set things right.
Sorry I didn't tell you, MJ. I wanted to. I even tried a couple of times, but...
I think a part of me always knew.
Now you see why I can't be with you. It wouldn't be fair to you. I was selfish to ask you. You should marry John.
Peter.
Come on in. It's open.
Expecting someone?
MJ, you're supposed to be getting married. You...
I made a decision. This involves both of us, Peter. and you need to trust me to make my own choice. I know who you are. I know the life I'm choosing. And I want to be with you. That's the way it is. Deal. Go get him, Tiger.
Mary Jane. The girl next door. The girl I love. And now the girl waiting for me at the end of the day. Fate handed me amazing powers. And with those powers came a burden of responsibility. Somehow, though, having her with me makes that burden lighter. Still, in the end, it's mine to bear. After all, there's still only one. Spider-Man.
Like that count, that count, that comes the Spider-Man, that count, that count.
Hey, congratulations. Welcome to part two. If you check your to-do list, you'll see that you've got some new stuff to do. Honestly, I don't know if you're gonna be able to cut it, but give it a shot. Hey, surprise me.